Well, new tonight, Mesa County deputies are investigating how an inmate died in custody. This is what the sheriff's office is telling us. Jail staff found 28-year-old Sergio Villalobos inside a cell, unresponsive. We're told he was housed in booking on what's called a medical watch protocol when workers found him at about 11:30 last night. Officials say deputies and nurses tried to revive him, but they couldn't. We'll let you know any other information as soon as we learn it.